Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off notification previews on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable notification previews in iOS, open the Settings app first and then tap on Notifications. On this page, you can enable or disable notification previews for all apps by tapping on Show Previews and then by choosing the option you want. You can also enable or disable previews for individual apps if you head back one page and then look down the list and find the app you want to change. Tap on it and then tap on Show Previews and select the option you want. This will change it for just this app. And so that is how to turn on or turn off notification previews on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.